Why do guys think it's cool to treat women terribly?
Where do I start? It's because of their mothers. They have mommy issues. Their mothers treated them bad when they were younger, so they have a secret animosity towards women. Or they watched their fathers be a piece of shit to their mothers, and their mothers never stood up for themselves. So it could be that. Or it could be simply that they secretly like men.